What are you doing?
How many times I gotta dance for you people? Yeah, so it's about a 5-hour drive, so we should get there right around midnight.
It's not Al anymore. It's Doc.
On our way to Georgia, Florida, we ended up stopping and had to get some cafe. So say your coffee, guys.
Okay. Love it.
H2O.
Dunkin'
Chino. Yeah, I thought David was memeing on us, but it's actually a real thing.
So we pull up and she gives us all of our stuff and she's like, hey, so I know you guys only ordered half a dozen, but we gave you a dozen for free.
Oh my goodness. What's up? How's it going? So we are here in pretty sweet. It's very windy right now. It is Friday.
Hey.
It's not daytime, so I gotta show you what the view looks like. It's so beautiful.
Oh my goodness.
So yeah, it's a beautiful hotel. Right now, we're about to get ready.
We're dressing up as holes. We're gonna be wearing jumpsuits and white shirts. And we have a show where we have some jugs. It's gonna be awesome.
What's up, how's it going? So we're all dressed up, ready to go. We're about to drive out there. It's gonna be good.
Y'all, we made it!
Out here in the fields, I fight for my meals. I get my back into my living. I don't need to fight to prove I'm right. I don't need to be forgiven. Alright, so we're headed back. We conquered it. It was so much fun. We saw a lot of people. We got a lot of good pictures, and yeah, now we're gonna head back to the hotel. What's up? How's it going? It's me and David. Yeah, so David was chilling in the room. He didn't really want to go and mess around with all this other frat beach. How was it, David?
It was really nice. I played some Pac-Man, and it was a lot of fun.
Alright, cool. Probably go to that right now. Alright, welcome back. Yeah, basically, now we're on our way to dinner. I'm not really sure where we're going at.
Well, we're eating some Italian.
Hey!
Wow! Hey! We just met Johnny Isaacson. He told me I was beautiful. He told Maggie she looks like
Julie Andrews.
Good morning, how's it going? It is game day. We are getting ready right now as Maddie is presenting. yeah, so basically we're gonna head out and then we're gonna tailgate with the Jacksons, which are good family friends. Mm-hmm. And after that, we'll head to the game, watch the game, celebrate after the wins. It's gonna be a great day.
So it was a great game. Georgia ended up winning. I did not film as much as I wanted to because the game was kind of intense. But yeah, now Michaela and Luke are like fighting. We're talking with the Jacksons. It's just a good time, and we're gonna drive back to the hotel. So yeah.
I think it's really special, man.
Made to the beach.